What's this?
Oh! Oh, triple no. Super kick! Back press hooks the leg! And a big win for the Usos and Dolph Ziggler!
Here are your winners, Dolph Ziggler and the Usos!
And the Usos riding a big wave of momentum on their way to a WWE Tag Team title opportunity at Sunday's Royal Rumble event.
Guys, that was crazy. I mean, we've seen Dolph Ziggler with the super kick. We've seen the Usos with the double super kick. But was that a triple super kick?
It was a triple. One, two.
Rich, did you count, Rich?
Yeah. I can count. One, two, three.
Rich, of course there's a triple. We hit one on Raw before, right?
Yeah, we've done it before. Right? But by the way, two for two now with that.
Right.
Hey, I like it. Money.
Is there anything different right here, though, Rich? Can you see something in the picture?
Right, can you see Honorary Uso right here? Anybody?
The paint on your face. That's pretty cool.
My eyes are up here, brother. No, we had a hell of a time out there on SmackDown. We do what we do best. Hey. Kicking faces off.
We out there stealing the show and at the same time yelling, Uso! All day, every day. This Sunday.
Hell yeah.
Let's do it. Rich, we're going to go get ready some more, man. You want to come get your face painted?
Chicken wings?
Yeah, why not?
Beer?
Can I be an honorary Uso?
We'll be right back. One day.
We'll talk about it.
Yeah, we'll talk about it. You get with Zig or Ilson, we'll talk about it.
Right? Hey, guys, real quick, before you go, I just want to ask you, have a huge matchup Sunday for the WWE Tag Team Championships, and Dolph, you have an opportunity to win the World Heavyweight Championship.
Gold you could be looking at right now.
Huge opportunities for all of you guys. Yep. What are you looking forward to the most?
You know what? It's a Thursday night right now. We're looking forward to going home, spending time with the family, kissing the wife and kids, and then Sunday, it's go time, Rich.